श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कविता के श्री वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। टुडे वी आर एंजॉयिंग द पेनल्टीमेट वर्स ऑफ वरदराजा पंचाशत द 50th वर्स 50 इन द लास्ट श्लोकम स्वामी मेंशन्ड दैट वैकुंठवासे भी न मे अभिलाषः ईवन वैकुंठवासम देर इज नो डिजायर आई डू नॉट हैव एनी डिजायर एज लॉन्ग एज आई एम एटर्नली एंजॉयिंग हियर युअर दिव्य मंगल विग्रह वरदा स्वामी सेड ही गॉट द महानंदम द लास्ट वर्स नाउ ही गेट्स अ सस्पिशन दैट मे बी आई मे नॉट बी एबल टू एंजॉय and there could be a diminishing factor of the enjoyment. So he now prays to Varadan that in my mind, Swami prays that in my mind, Paradevata Pranatarthi Haran Varadan Perarulalan Sada Sannidhanam Pannavenam. Always he needs to bless me with his eternal presence gracefully in my mind, in our minds, Swami mentions. Let's enjoy the beautiful verse. Vyatanvana taruna tulasi dhamapi swamabhikyam matangatrav marakataruchim pushnati manasenaha vogaishwarya priyasagacharai कापि लक्ष्मी कटाक्षैः भूयश्यामा भुवन जननी देवता सन्निदत्ताम्. हियर स्वामी मेंशन्स पेरुलालन एज बाय नेचर ही हैज गॉट अ कलर विच इज लाइक डार्क ब्लू जाति सफायर द ही इज dark Divya Mangala Vigraham in the Sannidhanam. And this darkness, Taruna Tulasi Dhamapi, that tender, soft, green, dark green leaves, Tulasi, because of that, it gets darker. His divine Trimeni with the Tulasi Mala, It adds beauty to its darkness and it adds another dimension. This dark green leaves add another dimension to his darkness. Vogaishwariya Priya Sahajarai Lakshmi Katakshaihi. Voga Aishwariya Priya Sahajarai. Vogam, which is moksham. Aishwaryam, which is the other Aihita Vogam. The worldly pleasures, the materialistic the goals. So bhogam is moksham and aihita bhogam is aishwaryam. For this priyam sagachare, priyam, the Mahalakshmi acknowledges and is happy and blesses for the Lord to grant us the moksha anubhavam as well as the laukika sukham. And she blesses with her kataksham when Perumal gives us. So, Bhoga Aishwarya Priya Sagacharai Lakshmi Katakshai, Mahalakshmi's kataksham. Because of this Mahalakshmi who blesses us with her acknowledging and acknowledging of Perumal's granting us, and this big Lakshmi is having her kataksham, the glances on Perumal's divine beauty. She looks at the beautiful, majestic, dark beauty of Perumal, and because of her kataksham, Bhuyasyama, that shyama, that color, that glossy darkness gets enhanced and now it looks like a maragata ruchim. It becomes a layers of dark luster, dark emerald gemstone. It becomes madangatrav swam abhikyam vyatanvana maragata ruchim. So in this particular, because of the kataksham on her, on his Trimeni, and the because of the tulasi, and this kataksham on the dark hued natural beauty of Perumal gets enhanced, and this black tejas completely spreads the and illuminates the entire Karishailam, entire mountain, like a Maragada mountain, Maragada Malai. Pashum Karu Nira Vanna Oli. So this dark green Maragadam, emerald, is sheds its light throughout the Hastigiri mountain, and because of that, everywhere it's so beautiful, and it illuminates. So Pushnati, and it completely manifolds. So all that comes here. Bhuvana Janani Kapi Devata. Bhuvana Janani Sarvaloka Karanam. Sarvaloka Karanam is Perumal. He is the cause. He is the Karanam to Dhyayaha. He is the cause. And Janani, he is the mother. Annayai Attanai Ennayandidum. He is Tameva Matascha Pita Tameva Tameva Bandhuscha Gurus Tameva Tameva Vidya Dravanam Tameva Tameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva. Ramanuja says in Saranagadi Gadyam. He is our Bhuvana Janani. He is our mother, Devata. And he cannot be described. His grace cannot be described. His Vaibhavam cannot be described. This Devata is Kapi. There is no way that he is indescribable Devata. He is Paradevata. And all three genders are referred to here. Naha Manase Sannidattam. This Devata, Devadirajan, Varadan, Paradevata, who is so beautiful, may he reside in our heart eternally. Sannidattam. Na Manase, Yengal Ulla Koile, in the cavity of our hearts, may Varadan, that Paradevata, reside eternally. That's our prayer. So here, Taruna Tulasi Dhamapi, 1. Bhogaishwarya Priya Sakacharai, 2. 3. Lakshmi Katakshai. All these three add to the darkness of Perumal's beauty. Tayar is with him, her Karuna Katakshams, which blesses with Anugrahams here as well as upper world in Paramapadam. She looks at her Lord with adoration, with beauty, with admiration. Those cool blue glances of hers mingle with the rich darkness of blue color associated with the Lord of Hastigiri, and this blue radiance from the congregation of the her Kataksham as well as this with his natural beauty spreads that dark bluish light all over the Hastigiri. That makes us wonder whether Hastigiri itself is a mountain of Maragadam. And may that Lord of many shades of bluish hue reside in our hearts always. Like the first slokam of Panchasat, the 50th slokam is also set in the form of a lofty prayer on behalf of all of us to bless us with a sakshatkaram adorning the ever tulasi garland mala and that sandal paste, that pitambara vastram, yajnopavitam, shankha chakram, abayahastam, gada, few trivabaranams, that dark beauty. May you reside in the heart cavity of all of us, me and my devotees, my disciples, all associated with me. in the form you are on top of the Hastigiri, spreading your Maragada luster at your sannidhi. Madanga Adrav Swam Abhikyam Vyatanvana Maragada Ruchim Pushnati. Bhuvanajanani Kapi Devata Na Manase. This Kapi Kataksham, here all three genders are talked about. And the masculine, Anallan, Pennallan, Aliyum Allan, in Tiruvayamali, Namalvar says. Similarly, here Perumal Tirumeni, Shobai, Pirati in Karuna Kataksham, fall on Perumal Tirumeni. And this Bhogaishwarya Priya Sagachare. Here, this is not referred to in this Vyakhyanam. However, one Swami mentioned to me last week that he had read in one of the commentaries, Boga Aishwarya Priya Sagachari. The Vyakhyata which Swami had read, that which was published in 1935 or somewhere in Vedanta Deepika, he says, the Swami is from Sri Perumudur by Srinivasachar Swami. He mentioned to me again and he blessed me for this Kaikariyam. And he said, please add this interpretation, Vyakhyanam, which is Anubhavam. And it is wonderful. Boga Aishwarya Priya Sagachare. Boga, it refers to our Neelai. Neelai, Neeladevi, Aishwaryam, that's Bhuma, the earth has got all resources, minerals, Aishwaryam, Sakala Aishwaryam is on the earth, is on this universe, Prakriti, and Aishwaryam. Priya, Priya is Andal, and so all three Devis, Bhuma, Neela, Andal, Goda, and Sagacharai, Mahalakshmi. So, Sagacharai, so all Sridevi, Bhudevi, Neela Devi, Goda Devi are referred to in this beautifully by Swami Desikan. And that is, with that, like Paramapadam, Sri Vaikunthanathan, with Sri Bhu Neela Devi are picturized here. Swami requested Adiyan to add this in this discourse so that the enjoyment is further manifolded. And so may the Lord Varadhan, may you reside in the heart cavity of all of us in the same form as you are on top of Hastigiri, spreading your Maragada luster at your sannidhi. Swami Desikan pleads, prays on our behalf, like the first verse, Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha, Acharyan Trivadale Sharanam, Namo Narayana. Tomorrow we will have the Palashruti, Dasan.
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharavaryome Sannidhattam Sadahardhi. We have reached the final Palashruti verse, and this is a Palashruti slokam, the 51st verse of Sri Varadaraja Panchasat. Due to the grace of Acharya Sarvabhauman Vedanta Desika and the anugraham of Divya Dampati and the encouragement of Bhagavatas, Acharya Anugraham, we are able to complete this wonderful sequence, series of Varadaraja Panchasat Slokas to commemorate this Attigiri Varadas. This and the Palashruti Slokam is a wonderful slokam which kind of summarizes and provides what we would get by going through this Varadaraja Panchasat. Let's enjoy the verse. Iti vihita mudharam venkateshena bhaktya shruti shubhagamitam ya stotramangi karoti karishikari vidanga stayina kalpa vrikshat bhavati palamasesham tasya hastapacheyam iti thus so far thus venkateshena bhaktya on the Perumal Devarajan, Devadirajan, Pranatharthiharan, Varadan, on him, Bhaktiya, with Bhakti, Venkateshena, Trivengadatan, Veda, Sri Venkatanathan, Vedanta Desika's original name is Venkatanathan. So Venkatanathan, Vihitam, Udharam, Shrutishubhagam, Idam Stotram. Vihitam, composed by Venkatanathan. Vihitam, Udharam, with such gambiryam, with lofty verses and delectable verses. Idam stotram udharam shruti subhagam. Shruti subhagam means, shruti means to listen. So sweet to listen. And it is so delectable to the ears. And Shruti also means Vedam, Vedantam, Subhagam. It is simply a reflection of Veda Vedantams, essence of Veda Vedantams. So the depth of meaning through Acharyas has come in this verse. So Shruti Subhagam, Idam Stotram, thus this Stotram, Yaha, Yavan Varuvan, Yaval Varuval, Yar, whoever it is, whoever angikaroti, whoever angikaroti, here Swami mentions the word angikaroti, means the you can say the one who has read this or one who recites this stotram, one who understands its depth of meaning through acharyas, one who has heard me in a crude language talk about these stotrams, or even angikaroti, the one who acknowledges that Swami Desikan has composed this wonderful stotram and does not even read, just happily, blissfully acknowledge, accept and considers this as the pukkisham, the treasure, but does not even read. If respectfully accepts, angikaroti, with bhakti, this particular stotram, and or considers this book as a treasure in his house, in his sannidhi, angikaroti. The vyakyatas, commentators write very many ways. So angikaroti, yetru uvandu magiravan, the one who accepts this and be happy about it, enjoys, relishes having this Varadaraja Panchasara stotram in his collection. Or one who has said that Swami Desikan has composed this wonderful Varadaraja Panchasara, or one who has recited these verses, or one who has read, listened to these meanings of these verses and immersed and enjoyed these verses, tasya, to that wonderful Purushan, that wonderful Atma, the being, will kari shikari vidanga stayana. The Perumal, who is the Lord of Hastigiri, who is there in this mountain, the top of the mountain, Hastigiri, on there, Stayina, he is there eternally. And this Kalpavrikshat, this Kalpakavriksham, who is there at the top of this Hastigiri, wonderfully, divinely, majestically, blissfully, eternally, Asesham palam hastapasheyam bhavati. He would give samasta palam, micham midi indri, with no hindrance, no hurdles, nothing unturned. He would give sakala aishwaryam, sattvika sukams. The Lord of Hastigiri grants the sattvika sukams of cows, children, dhanyam, griham, ashta aishwaryam, swargam, lofty positions, the Atmanubhavam as well as the best of the all boons, Moksham, Mokshanubhava. Swami Desikan's Mangalasasanam, he says, which is exactly, and it will be, even though it is at the top of the mountain, this Kalpakavriksham, these fruits are Kaiketinaduram, which is low-hanging fruits, these Sakala Aishwaryams, these Mokshanubhavam, these Mokshapalam, everything. உமதடிகள் அடைகின்றேன் என்று ஒரு கால் உரைத்தவரை உமதடிகள் அடைகின்றேன் என்று ஒரு கால் உரைத்தவரை தமது அனைத்தும் அவர் தமக்கு வழங்கியும் தான் மிக விளங்கும் அமைவுடைய அருளாளர் தமது அனைத்தும் வழங்கி ஹீ வுட் கிராண்ட் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் எவ்ரி திங் பிலாங்கிங் டு ஹிம் டு த பர்சன் ஹூ கம்ஸ் டு ஹிம் பேரருளாளன் அத்திகிரி வரதன் and say, I am surrendering to your feet. உமது அடிகள் என் அடைக்கல பத்து சுவாமி தேசிகன் மென்ஷன்ஸ் உமது அடிகள் அடைகின்றேன் என்று ஒரு கால் உரைத்தவரை ஒன்ஸ் இஃப் சம்படி சேஸ் தட் ஐ எம் கம்மிங் டு யுவர் ஐ எம் சரண்டரிங் டு யுவர் லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் என் தமது அனைத்தும் அவர் நமக்கு வழங்கி ஹீ கிராண்ட்ஸ் ஹிம் செல்ஃப் எவ்ரி திங் தட் பிலாங்ஸ் டு ஹிம் ஹீ ஹேண்ட்ஸ் ஓவர் டு த பர்சன் ஹூ சரண்டர்ஸ் அண்ட் தென் தான் மிக விளங்கும் அமைய ஆஃப்டர் தட் ஹீ டஸ் நாட் கோ பாப்பர் ஹீ டஸ் நாட் கெட் டிப்ளீட்டட் ஹீ ஷைன்ஸ் ஈவன் மோர் பிகாஸ் ஹீ ஹஸ் டேக்கன் ஒன் மோர் அண்டர் ஹிஸ் பர்வியூ அண்டர் ஹிஸ் ஷேடோ அண்டர் ஹிஸ் லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் ஒன் மோர் ஹஸ் டிரான்ஸ்ஃபார்ம்ட் இன்டு எ பிரபன்னன் தட்ஸ் வாட் இஸ் ரெஃபர்ட் டு அண்ட் த சேம் வே ஹியர் திஸ் One who accepts and acknowledges this verse, Angikaroti, he is blessed by Varadan, who is like a Kalpaka tree. And these palans can be readily picked like the low-hanging fruits from the low-lying branches. Tasya karishikari vidanka sthayina kalpavriksha ashesham palam hasta apacheyam bhavati. So, hasta apacheyam bhavati, easily, for those who recite this panchasat with devotion, for those who listen to this, Lord of Hastigiri grants sarva sakala aishwaryams. And Swami Desikan's Mangalasasanam is this. And if you notice, the very first verse, he talks about the same kalpakavriksham. And there he mentions the same kalpavalli and Dviradishikari Shimna Satmavan Padmayone Turaga Savanavedyam Shyamalo Havyavahaha Kalasa Jalatikanya Vallari Kalpa Shakhi Kalayatu Kushalamna Kopi Karunya Rashihi. Here also Kalpa Vrikshat. So he mentions the first verse Kalpakam, the one Kalpaka Hastigiri, there is a Kalpaka Vriksham on Hastigiri in the first verse. And along with that, there is a Kalpaka Kodi Perindevitaya. And the Devataru is this. And this Kalpaka Taru grants everything to you. Sarva Paladayi, Sarva Arthadayi, this Varadan. And it's none other than Sharanam Pugund Shogam Tavirka Vendiyadi Yadayum Yelidil Peralam. Here Bhujna Samhita says, One who performs Sharanagati, he can get rid of the shokam and he can get anything easily. Yadhyena kama kamena nasadhyam sadhana antaraihi mumukshuna yatsangheena yogena cha bhaktitaha prapyate paramam dhama yado navartate punaha tena tenabhyate tattat nyasena iva mahamune paramatma cha tena iva sadhyate purushottama. So, for one who is desirous of moksham cannot get through anything else, sankhyam, yogam, bhakti, and through nyasam, through prapatti alone, one can get this moksham. So, and it is based on mamekam sharanam braja aham tu sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami. Do not lament. And Swami mentions Vedanta Desika in Dramidopanishad Tatparya Ratnavali, that Thane Tannay Adaya Upayam. Swami says, Deva Sriman Swasiddhe Karanamidivadan Ekam Artham Sagasre. Alvar
நம்மாழ்வார் தௌசண்ட் வர்சஸ், த ஒன்லி அப்ஜெக்டிவ் ஆஃப் தௌசண்ட் வர்சஸ் ஆஃப் திருவாய்மொழி இஸ் திஸ், தன்னை அடையத்தானே உபாயம், தட்ஸ் ஆல். தன்னை அடைய, இன் ஆர்டர் டு ரீச் மீ, ஐ அலோன் ஆம் த உபாயம் அண்ட் த மீன்ஸ். இன் ஆர்டர் டு ரீச் மீ ஆஸ் த கோல், ஐ ஆம் த மீன்ஸ், த வே. ஸோ தட் இஸ் வாட் இஸ் ரெஃபர்ட் டு இன் திருவாய்மொழி. அண்ட் பிரபத்தி ஒன்றே உபாயம், சரணாகதி, சரண்டரிங் அட் இஸ் லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் அலோன் இஸ் த மீன்ஸ் டு சீக் ஹிஸ் அட்டென்ஷன். அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் த சித்தோபாயம், பிரபத்தி இஸ் த சாத்தியோபாயம். ஹியர் திஸ் வரதன் அலோன் கேன் கிராண்ட், அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் வரதன், ஹீ இஸ் பிரணதார்த்திகரன், ஹீ இஸ் தயாதீஷன், ஹீ இஸ் தேவாதிராஜன், ஹீ இஸ் பேரருளாளன், ஹீ இஸ் இமையோர் தலைவா ஆஸ் பர் திருவருத்தம். அயர்வரும் அமரர்கள் அதிபதி ஆஸ் பர் திருவாய்மொழி. அண்ட் சச் ஒண்டர்ஃபுல் வரதன் ஈஸ் கம்போஸ்ட், ஈஸ் ப்ரீஸ்ட் இன் திஸ் மெஜஸ்டிக் ஒர்க் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீ வரதராஜ பஞ்சாசத். சுவாமி அப்பியர்ஸ் டு அஷூர் தட் இட் வில் சஃபிஸ் ஈவன் இஃப் ஒன் அக்கார்ட்ஸ் an approval to this work, that's all. Not even reciting, approval. It's a good piece. Though I do not read it, I have no time, I keep it in my bookshelf. It's a wonderful verse, people say. If a modern being might say, even for that approval accorded to this verse is enough. Desika promises that, yes, all conceivable boons from the grantor of best boons, Varadhan, would happen. மே இட் ஸோ ஹேப்பன். கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினே ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குரவே நம. தன்யோஸ்மி. தேங்க்ஸ் டு எவ்ரி ஒன் ஃபார் த என்கரேஜ்மெண்ட் அண்ட் மோட்டிவேஷன் ஆன் ஆடியன்ஸ் ராம்ப்ளிங். அண்ட் வித் ஆல் யுவர் பிளெஸ்ஸிங்ஸ், ஆச்சாரிய அனுகிரகம், ஆடியன் உட் நாட் ஸ்டாப் வித் திஸ். நமோ நாராயண தாசன்.